Fekete. It's with Touré.
That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Oh my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out, he's put his foot through it and found the top right hand corner. Incredible.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?